Nowadays, millions of people are switching to vape, so they could quit smoking, which is considered to be at least 95% safer. But the main question still remains unaddressed to so many people. Today, we are going to lift the curtain on some of the most common myths and facts about vaping, which people don't know. Hang on until the end of this video and tell us how you quit smoking in the comments down below. Number 9. It's just water. If your local vape shop tries to sell you an e-liquid or a vape product claiming it's just water, you might want to look for another dealer who might know something about vaping. E-liquids contain a chemical called propylene glycol, which upon exposing to a certain temperature creates the vapor. You should probably do your homework before actually getting into vaping if you are not a smoker already. Number 8. Vaping is the best way of quitting smoking. Vaping has been around for more than a decade now, but there is a very big misconception that vaping is the better alternative of smoking. Well, people, it's not. People who have adopted vaping as a replacement are not completely out of risk. In fact, vaping is supposed to be a safe way of quitting excessive nicotine intake. Number 7. Vaping causes popcorn lungs. This myth has been keeping people from switching to vaping, but the truth is, vaping is not responsible for this condition called popcorn lungs, where the smallest airways get blocked and could lead to fatal consequences. Rather, the use of off-market vaping products and THC, e-liquids, are responsible. By the way, the same chemical is also used to flavor microwave popcorns, hence it's called popcorn lungs. Number 6. Vaping is not bad for you. Well, vaping is not completely safe either. Nicotine is one of the main reasons people vape, and excessive intake of nicotine can have its own side effects apart from being addictive. Once it enters your system, it starts altering your brain structure. If you have never smoked in your life, using vape products can lead to nicotine addiction. Number 5. Flavors appeal to young people. Vaping was introduced as a product which can help people get off cigarettes who are committed to leave a very unhealthy habit. The use of fruity flavors does have a certain appeal for younger generations. A study has shown that 7 out of 10 school students from grades 8 to 12 have at least tried vaping once. A proper regulation and correct knowledge is necessary for people to understand the benefits and risks of vaping. Number 4. Vaping is cheaper than smoking regular cigarettes. Vaping out of everything is not cheaper than smoking cigarettes. If a pack of cigarettes costs $10, for example, vaping supplies could cost over $100 a month, which is quite bank-breaking for some people. The regular innovation in new technologies are also responsible for the increased price of mods and devices used for vaping. Number 3. Teens who vape, less likely to smoke. Research shows that teens who vape are 4 times more likely to smoke. Yes, 4 times! Vaping is not a cheap habit to take, as we talked about earlier, and your cigarette addiction offers the same satisfaction in a very low price and are much easier to obtain. Number 2. Vape is not addictive. Well, it's true nicotine-free vaping might not be addictive, but who does that right? The e-cigarettes are not addictive, but the chemicals used in them alters the chemistry of your body, and the chemical levels in your body goes down a certain level, and the vapor craving starts. And number 1. Vaping isn't dangerous for anyone around me. This one might surprise you, but there's actually something called secondhand vaping. Most of us at this point have been in a restaurant or other public space where someone was vaping. It has been considered safe to vape around other people, since you supposedly are letting off water vapor into the air. But just as we mentioned earlier, that's not actually water at all. While you aren't exposing people to smoke per se, you are still exposing them to potentially harmful chemicals that are present in the vapors. So here it is, guys, 9 myths about vaping. Let us know what you think in the comment. While you're at it, like this video and hit that subscribe button. I will see you in the next one.